How you doing, YouTube family? I'm on lunch right now. I figured, why not? It's such a beautiful day outside. Why not eat outside? Alright. I have a big plate of chips. Half of a turkey sandwich. Half of a turkey croissant. Today was sandwich day. Well, they pretty much get a pick. Men's club got a pick. excuse me. Men's club got a pick what they wanted to eat today, so they wanted sandwiches, macaroni salad. Ham croissant, roast beef croissant, and roast beef sandwich, half. Eat the roast beef one first. Everything's really good. That's what the macaroni salad looks like. Three different color noodles, bell peppers, onions, cheese. And of course, like always, I forget a napkin. my goal isn't trying to, I'm not trying to eat all the sandwiches like at one time. I got all these because there was a lot of leftovers, a lot of extras. So whatever I don't eat, I'm just going to take them home and eat them for a late night snack. Figured it was a beautiful day out, why not do a review? Surprised nobody's come out here yet. Well, I mean, we're closed right now because we just got done doing the buffet. But we opened up in an hour. I have some of my coworkers right there just staring. Surprised they haven't come out here yet. Alright, because the roast beef was so damn good, and I'm not really a fan of turkey or ham that much anymore. It was an extra. This is the roast beef croissant. I love croissants, but the sandwich was better. The roast beef, damn, it's good. Really good. Thank you. That's much better. With the chips and the pickles, this roast beef croissant is actually pretty damn good. Still not as good as the sandwich one. Oh man, I noticed they have different cheeses too. Yellow cheese. I would have rather had the provolone on the roast beef. What really complimented too is the pickles. Really good crunch. They are fresh. So damn good. Oh damn, the chips kind of scratched my throat. There, late night snack. I want to finish the macaroni salad. So good. It's nice and cold too. Okay, maybe this was a bad idea because now my allergies are really starting to kick in. Apologize everybody. Just the weather is just perfect right now. I wish I was able to get my hands on a 40-ounce St. Ides high-gravity malt liquor. Excuse me. I'll drink it right now. Well, obviously not right now, but when I get home to enjoy this beautiful weather. But I'll have to do with a 32-ounce King Cobra or just pick a 40-ounce Mickey's. I have both. Or I might just drink both. I don't know yet. First off, shout out to my whole crew because I was in the back prepping and getting the dishes and everything done. Getting the whole back in the lines organized for the next party. That's pretty much what I do. I'm like the hard laborer at a construction site. Just so shout out to them for getting my sandwiches and everything put together. Giving me the big old plate of chips and always hooking me up with good meals, big meals. Especially you, chef. And then Martin specifically. I don't know what this is. He gets all mad because I drink like Red Bulls and Rock Stars and stuff like that. So he's like, try this. This is healthier than all that. This is, I think it's Celsius Live Fit Peach Vibe Sparkling White Peach Edition. Essential energy, accelerates metabolism, burns body fat. No high fructose corn syrup, no aspartame, No preservatives, no artificial colors or flavors. 7 essential vitamins proven and 6 published university studies. University studies. Zero sugar. Well, I'm pretty sure you guys can just look it up for yourself. I guess we're letting customers in early. Okay. I gotta hurry, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. Celsius Life Fit, Peach Vibe, Sparkling White Peach Edition. Here we go. Cheers. Whoa. It smells like peach candies, like peach like peach rings. Anyways, cheers. Okay, if I'm gonna be perfectly honest, is this even an energy drink? This is probably one of the best tasting energy drinks I've ever had. Wow. It was borderline almost tasted like a juice. Huh. Okay, everybody, I gotta go because there's customers coming. Peace, love, respect, and honor. God bless and protect you all. And that was a damn good lunch, and I can't thank you all enough for the amazing support. You all mean the absolute world to me. With everything going on, and it's just crazy, everybody. It's a crazy world we're living in. I appreciate every single one of you. Protect your children. Keep your gas tanks full. Keep your supplies up. Make sure you have water, batteries, food, flashlights, medical kits, all that good stuff, everyone. Be safe, God bless. See you all soon.